You only see it once a year. The greatest uniforms in the history of sports. The throwback 1960s Lance Allworth, John Hadle, San Diego Chargers. And look at this. Drew Brees to LaDainian Tomlinson. San Diego to the Chargers. 54 yards. Setting up LT from the one. How about the lightning bolt on the helmet? He's in there. 14-0 San Diego against Jacksonville, who comes in with a heck of a defensive resume. Then Brees to Antonio Gates, who played basketball, not football, at Kent State. 21-0 San Diego.
And this is why coaches shift formations. You put Gates in the backfield. They have trouble with recognition defensively. Nobody picks him up on the swing. That's an easy walk into the end zone.
The LT did not play much in the second half, being rested. He and Marty Schottenheimer, even the coach gets the light blue hat. It's 27-14. Backup running back Jesse Chatman. Now, remember how the Jaguars had gone like a year without allowing a 100-yard game? This is the backup to LaDainian Tomlinson. Chatman for 31, and then Chatman burst through. He could go all the way. Paul Lowe, Keith Lincoln. They all look good in this. The Chargers went on to roll Jacksonville 34-21. And Chatman off the bench for 103 yards. The Chargers' last win in these uniforms, 1994. What happened to San Diego in 94? They made the Super Bowl. I'm just throwing it out there. It's a fact.